Sir, this year our Independence Day on the 15th August assumes a new significance, not only because it is the Silver Jubilee year of our independence, but also has a new meaning of independence has been created by the emergence of Bangladesh. I want to report that the emergence of Bangladesh created a new situation and a new future for the whole of the Indian subcontinent, and the resurrection of our lost soul. Our government has been preparing some programs for the observance of the Silver Jubilee of our independence. I want to remind you that during the last 25 years, our people might have enjoyed political freedom, but it is a fact that the economic freedom of the common masses of our people is still far from being achieved. It is far beyond reach. It may sound as hyperbolic politics propaganda if I say that during the last 25 years, the rich communities have grown richer and the poor communities have become poorer. This is not my observation. This has been borne out by facts, and I shall give you those facts now. The total national income of our country from 1960 to 1969 was rupees 1.6 lakhs of crores. Again, these 20% at the top who constitute the rich community, their shares has been rupees 1.26 lakh crores, and only 54 lakh crores have gone to 80% of our people. Only 17% of our national income has gone to 60%, but 83% to higher equivalent of 40% of our people. Sir, these are not my figures. This is a figure calculated from the data given by last four plan documents. This figure is born in recent statistics that has been brought 40 by Mr. Minhas, a member of the Planning Commission and also the National Council of Applied Economics. That is the government organizations that have made sample survey. They have also said that 70% of our national income is being enjoyed only by 20% of our people in our country. I say that the rich communities have become richer and the poor communities have become poorer. This is borne by the statistics, facts and data that have been given by the government through their 4-5 years plans. I will draw your attention to another point. In 1962, the Planning Commission observed that by 1975-76, all sections of the Indian people will attain the minimum level of consumption.